Volunteer forms are due for the Howard Parade. You can find the forms on pops.weebly.com.
Hey Bayview, Coach Shevchek here. Just wanted to give you a reminder to go online and complete your sign up before Friday, December 5th. Practice starts Monday, December 15th. Also, just wanted to show everyone our new warm-up gear and our new competition gear that will be replacing our singlets. Hope to see you on the team.
Bored after school. I got nothing to do.
Who are you?
I'm Environmental Boy.
Why are you here?
I'm here to inform you to join Environmental Club.
When is that?
It's December 4th at Mrs. Wojcik's room. It's an informational meeting after school.
Bird, it's cold outside.
But it's about to warm up.
What do you mean?
On Thursday, December 4th at 7 p.m., the Baby Show Choir will be having its Baby It's Cold Outside concert. They'll have pop hits from the past 3 decades and some holiday classics.
Suggested donations are $5 per person or $10 per family. The proceeds will go towards Baby Show Choir or our guest speaker, Jody Blanco, who is going to talk about Cebu to Bullying Bash.
Come to support your peers, and here's a sneak peek.
Stop Hunger Games begins this week. Pops will be sponsoring a drive for the Giving Tree Pantry, which will be a competition between the houses from December 1st to the 19th.
Each house will be assigned an item which will be collected in stride and put in bins near each house. The assignments are as following: Aquarius and Wright House, pancake mix complete, just add water. Liberty and Global have hamburger helper. Hubble and Lombardi, toilet paper, 1 point per roll. Apollo has instant oatmeal. And United has applesauce, any kind, small portion, or jar.
And everyone can bring in peanut butter, paper bags, mac and cheese, and syrup.
Start bringing in your items right away for a chance to win donuts in stride and a special trophy.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
Hi, my name is Abby.
And my name is Alessandra.
We are
the chairpersons of the Thanks Committee.
This month's Head Zookeeper Award winner is Mr. K from the Wright House.
Mr. K is honest, caring, and respectful, says one of his students. He's always so nice to everyone, and he respects everyone.
Congratulations, Mr. K.
There is still time to nominate the King or the Queen of the Jungle for the next month.
The forms are found around the school on the Student Council bulletin boards, in the manila folders, or online.
Some qualities to keep in mind for the king or queen are honesty, caring, character, respect, responsibility, and perseverance.
Thanks says thanks.
Bayview basketball, 7th grade. On Monday, Wiltshire beat De Pere. On Tuesday, Wiltshire played Angels and won.
One.
Bayview basketball, 8th grade. Games were on Monday. Knutson won, both Murphy and Kisnarish lost. On Tuesday, Murphy and Knutson played each other, and Murphy lost to Knutson in a tough game.
Oh,
so that I never feel alone again.
Buddy the Elf, what's your favorite color?
Christmas colors!
What's your favorite holiday movie?
Charlie Brown, the Christmas movie.
Polar Express.
My favorite holiday movie is Freddy vs. Jason.
Elf. Go ahead.
Elf.
A Christmas Story.
Home Alone.
Home Alone.
Rudolph.
Rudolph. Our favorite holiday movies are?
Mine is A Christmas Story because he's gonna shoot his eye out, but...
And mine is a Christmas Vacation, National Lampoon's. Is your house on fire, Clark?
And I'm your boy, yeah. Christmas and Elf.
Buddy the Elf, what's your favorite color?
This before we don't talk about it.